once again, sir.
Yes, my name is John Aipopo Martins, first vice president of the Nigerian Bar Association and leader of the NBA election working group for this election.
Okay, quickly, your observation so far in the ongoing Anambra gubernatorial elections?
Well, let me start from INEC itself. I think they didn't deploy materials as fast as they used to do in the past few elections they have held in the past. Materials arrived late, and when they arrived, they took time for their staff to set up for voting. That's from the INEC side. Then generally on the side of the people, I would say from my observation that there's a lot of, I won't call it a party, but low turnout. Persons are not on the polling units like we expect in other elections. And I hear people say large turnout. There's nothing like large turnout in the sense that if you put the percentage of names of persons on the voter register per unit and those who are there to vote, then you now come to the conclusion that we vote less than 10% of voters that came out. I must also realize the fact that in a polling center, sometimes there's more than one polling unit. You can actually have up to 7 polling units in one center, which if you times it by 5, that's 500, you also have about 3,000 voters in that environment. But we are having less than 100 persons coming out to vote. I don't think that is good enough. Then secondly, we also observe that in the maze, like in Oka, the way Oka is, you have the main streets, then you have others, inner streets. We observed that many of the inner streets were barricaded, so we couldn't enter to see what was happening in the police situated inside those areas. And our driver, who is from the town, who knows exactly where these things are, was able to inform us that the streets were barricaded because they didn't want thoroughfare for people to be able to access so that voting will not take place. And I also want to say that INEC did not issue to us, I don't know whether they issued to other observers, but they didn't issue to us a manual. So we don't have a detailed information as to where the polling units are located. So we are now relying on our local person, that's our driver who is taking us, to locate the schools where ordinarily we have polling units, and maybe along the major streets where we have polling units. So from all we have observed, therefore, the people are not coming out to vote. Then the voters that are present are mainly women. Then out of these women, they are not young women, they are middle-aged. The elderly didn't come out to vote, the very young people didn't come out to vote, and the men did not come out to vote. The women are the ones voting. When I say they didn't come, I don't know that you won't see men, but the proportion, you find out that when you have about 10 women, you have only one man. So it's a female voting election that I would say. Then on the security aspect, we have this, the major streets are being patrolled, that is sure, but the inner streets or the polling units where the people gather to vote are not saturated with security men. We usually have the normal 3-4 police officers who are there to maintain peace. And for those who have gone to vote or are the police, they have the total peace. We have not had any situation of any fracas. We also heard from our members and from what we observed that the polling units, the smart card readers, they seem to have a high percentage of the card readers not working. And I will say that in the past few elections that NLK have done, the card readers, they have always worked. It was small instance or very little time you heard of card readers not working, but the proportion, the percentage of card readers not, the news of they not working is too high for this election. Then lastly, or for now, I want to say that we have asked, but it's not time for results yet, but we have asked the INEC staff how they were going to transmit their results, and they have confirmed that they are going to transmit their results electronically. So let's see whether in the end whether they will actually do that or not, but that is information we have, that they have the election results from the polling units are supposed to be transmitted electronically.
Thank you very much, sir. Yes.